We are here to film the 5th annual Race to Finish Championship Final. I'm sorry I didn't get you posted on this soon enough, but Joey Logano, Jeff Gordon, Bubba Wallace, and Jamie McMurray all made it to the finals, Logano being the favorite, but three Chevrolets and one Ford. The Chevrolets are highly favored to work together. We're about to see in a 10-lap sprint to the finish.
Set up for days, and we're getting ready to go green. I'm giving you the whole view of the track, not the sky cam like last time, because you didn't get this part. So here we go. Green Ford Junior, Race to Finish Championship Final. Jeff Gordon, like we knew he won, he's pushing. At 24, Jamie McMurray, and the 40 of Jamie McMurray up in front, and he's going to lead the first lap in front of a 3-car tandem with Logano in the back. Oh, it's a daring move. No 3-car tandem, now the 40 is going to learn to block. He's blocked before. He slammed into the catch fence in his qualifying race. Came back to get in the finals. Wallace was the big one here. Let's see what'll happen. The 40, that was the third lap of the race. Oh, a big push by the 43 to the 40. Wallace is a good pusher. Oh, turn around! Wallace gets to the inside of the 40! A huge crash, and the 40 up over again. Caution is out. Jamie McMurray up and over. He got to that out. Wallace got to the outside. Down the corner, early going. Now in a crash. So, getting ready to restart with 6 to go. Laps ticking by. Here we go. 3-1. The 40, giving the 43 a huge gift. Whoa, contact on the restart! The 24 Gordon around and collects the rest of them. Another caution. On the restart. Wow, just got to. This is what happened. He was pushing him and then just got to that inside and turned him. Restarting with now 5 to go. There we go. 43 accelerates. And whoa! Logano with a good push to the 24. Jeff Gordon dominated his semi race. He's never made it this far. And now we need the 4 to go. The Chevy's working together. Goes down the lock the 40. And now he blocks the 43. 3 to go. This is what Gordon wants to see. Just pushing all the way. He's blocking. Blocking all the way. The 24 blocking the 40. Oh, sideways. Oh, Wallace gets hit. Around he goes. Oh, the Wallace around. Caution's out. We're going to have his green light checkered restart with 2 to go. He got loose. Went up. Hit the 43. And now we're going to have a restart. dude, restart. Here we go. Green flag in the air. Who's giving them another push? Two to go. Oh, we're sideways on the restart. The 22 gives the 24. A huge push. Jeff Gordon, when he had the one to go. Two by Crown made this time by. Here we go. Jeff Gordon. A big push. From Bubba Wallace, now one to go, brought to you by Carolyn Bank. Jeff Gordon out in front, and one safety thing I forgot to mention, a crash more than one car in the last lap is allowed. So here we go, the 24, Jeff Gordon, we end to one to go, brought to you by Carolyn Bank. Being punched by the 43. One to go. Jeff Gordon trying to block every lane. He gets shuffled out. He gets turned around. He gets hit by Bob Wallace. Side by side. Who's going to win? I don't know. But a huge crash on the last lap. A huge crash on the last lap taking out Bob Wallace, Jeff Gordon. And the finish was between Jamie McMurray and Joey Logano. But a huge, huge accident. Wow. Eliminated, and I'm about to determine the winner of this race. It's a photo finish. He got shuffled out by the 40. Tried to block, got up, took out Bubba Wallace, but couldn't make it stick, and this is the accident it turns into. Who won this race? Logano didn't lead any laps like we thought he would. And now, in the contest for the win. Dead tie. Look at this finish. Look at this finish here. The back's almost dead even. They are dead even. Closest finish and race to the finish championship history. Just like that. The fifth annual Race to the Finish Championship provides fireworks on the last lap. Oh, Wallace is okay. Jeff Gordon's all okay. Oh, wow. A photo finish. I have no clue who won this. Like, honestly. No clue. I'm not favoring anybody in this. It's the closest finish in Race to the Finish Championship history. And this is at Talladega, not Daytona this year. What a finish.
Stay connected with your favorite country music.
Just
smart device to play US 103.5 on iHeartRadio, and we'll be there.
Boys, I met a real country girl.
Hey, I swear, this might be a tie. This might be a tie. And the officials are just getting word Joey Logano has won the Race to the Finish Championship. That was close. What a finish, and that produces Joey Logano his first Race to the Finish Championship win. Celebrating in victory lane. Now let's give you the highlights on the last lap. What brought out that last lap red flag finish. This is how it happened. A huge run by the 40. It's turned and then tries to come up. The 43 hits him. He flies up and over. They beat, they bang, and look at this finish. Look at this. And the closest finish, 1/1000th of a second. He beat Jamie McMurray to that line. What a finish. So long from Race to the Finish Championship Studios. Stay tuned for the 6th annual at the end of the A Sports Cup Series season. So long, I'm Dylan Clare, your host. Hope you have fun this summer.